We've talked about Nvidia a lot over the past couple of months. Mike, you've spent time with Jensen Huang. You know how close he is to Donald Trump. What was the genesis of this $100 billion investment? That's $95 billion more than they announced they were putting into Intel last week. The money goes to OpenAI. We're talking about the potential of millions of stacks to be put into use here. This is huge business for Nvidia.
This is a huge business and a huge business move on their part, because in a way it really does cement this partnership between a huge potential customer. OpenAI will need all that computing power as it tries to expand its own footprint, build its data centers. And this is a relationship that they will want to build out from the OpenAI end. But of course, for Nvidia, this really vindicates their efforts to try to expand its own tech stack here in the U.S., but also abroad, because OpenAI is not purely a U.S. venture. They'll have their expansion plans globally as well.
Sent Nvidia to an all-time high today, just since we've been on the air. It's incredible, Mike. Thank you so much, as always.
Thank you, Joe.